condition of more than 200 of them. Cities in the past, the Olympic cauldron has been placed high atop a stadium so that it was visible in the surrounding area. And unless something dramatic happens, and this does a lot of rising, this will be near the floor of the stadium.